Look in the mirror, say bitch, I'm the best, 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 best. Way too blessed, 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 blessed. Bitch, I'm the best, best, best. Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. So I'm gonna make this short and simple real quick. I'm gonna bleach my hair, you know. I don't learn my lesson. But I mean, a couple people knew that about me, so you know, I don't learn my lesson. So, but I'm gonna only use 10 volume developer because, like, I don't wanna, you know. Yeah, my cat scratched her and now she's tight. But I only have a little bit because I use some for my knots, my wig. So this is only a little bit, so I'm gonna try to use more liquid, you feel me? So it could be more like, you know, because my hair is thick. It may be short, but it's thick, okay? So I'm gonna just do some now and then tomorrow I'm gonna get some hair dye. I think I'm gonna get more bleach and then just get a toner. So it could be like an icy, stop playing with me. But yeah, that's all it is. Right now, I don't think I'm gonna show you how to process. Maybe I'm gonna do it off of camera and then come back to y'all when it's washed so y'all can see the little difference or whatever. And then after that, tomorrow when I get the stuff again, I'm gonna do it on camera for y'all, you feel me? I'm gonna do it on camera for y'all. So, I'll be back when I do this little process. You see the difference? No, not really. I know. I'm not going front. I like how this one look. Ooh. Stop playing with me. Y'all can't really see right now, but it really didn't do it much of a difference, to be honest. It only did it a little teeny bit. See, like, the ends? So, I'm trying to get my whole head this color tomorrow. And I'm going to add some purple shampoo. I'm not sure if I'm going to do my roots because you're not going to see no baby hairs if I do my roots. So, I'm not sure if I'm going to do that. So, this is how it looks today. Tomorrow, I will take you guys along with me so I could get the other stuff. And I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow anyway, so I'm going to take y'all with me there too. It's an eye doctor appointment, so you know. I got to get my glasses tomorrow. I got to pick up my glasses tomorrow. I'm still waiting for my license in the mail. That's the funny part. Like, I'm still waiting. Like, how is that possible? It's been 2 weeks already. Like, they gave me my paper license, but I need my actual, like, come on now. Yeah, doing too much. But yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all tomorrow because that's when all the action happens. I'm gonna need me some Dunkin' Donuts tomorrow, some iced coffee. Yeah. What time is it? I don't even know what time it is. I know it's late though. It's like 3 a.m, maybe 2 a.m. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. So this is a 2-day vlog. Y'all gonna get this video tomorrow though. So stay tuned.
I'm tired. So I woke up like about 30 minutes ago. And, you know, got up, brushed my teeth, do all that good stuff, you know. I'm mad lazy right now, but I gotta get up soon. Because I have to go. I had a couple things to do today. So I have to go to the beauty supply to get more bleach and toner. I already set up my mind. I'm not gonna get hair dye. I'm gonna just get bleach and toner. Then deep condition after, of course. So I'm gonna get that, and then I have to do something. I think I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree or something like that, and then come back home and do that little process for y'all, and then go to my eye doctor and come back home. That's pretty much it for today. Pretty much it. Pretty flat out simple, you know. But yeah, that's what's gonna happen today. Well, so far, you know. And if any other plans come up, I'll just let you guys know. Bro, I'm tired. I'm always tired. Like, I could sleep for hours and still be tired. All right, I'm gonna order Chipotle now and then do what I gotta do. And then I'll get back to you guys in the next clip. You'll see me, okay? In the next clip. So now we're going to Dollar Tree. I already got my hair dye. I got my bleach. I got some more developer, but I bought 10 volume because I don't want to damage my hair. You feel me? So I got that, the toner, the bleach, and I got a deep conditioner because my hair is clipped after this. My hair is gonna be looking crazy, so I have to, you know. But I'm gonna catch y'all when I get back. After, I think after Dollar Tree, we're gonna go to my eye doctor's appointment, and then I'll you know, you know the rest. You know. Hey guys, I'm back. It's been a long day, you know. Today I've been moving real slow, and I'm not liking it. I was supposed to been do my hair. So as you can see, certain parts got light yesterday, you know, certain parts. I don't have more clips. I only have two. My eyes are blurry right now. I couldn't record in the eye doctor, eye clinic, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, my phone was dying and stuff like that, so I didn't have time to record. Yeah, they put some drops in my eyes, and I just feel, my eyes feel like, I don't know, harsh right now. I don't know how to explain that, but you know. So I bought 2 packs of bleach this time, just in case. I don't think I'm gonna use both, but we're gonna see. I have 2 clips, cause I'm gonna part my hair this time. Yesterday I was just doing whatever. So here's my deep conditioner, keratin. Can y'all see that? This light is busting, so I don't know if y'all can see that. I bought Wella T18, whatever you wanna call it. Really don't care. This one is lightest ash blonde. That's this one. It was $4. I bought another one just in case. This was $149. I already had this one. I should have enough. Yeah, I should have way more than enough. I was just scared because, like, I bought 2 bleaches. And, you know, when you mix 2 together, you have to put extra, you know, of this. And then I also have to use the developer for this as well. So, just to be on the safe side, you want to get extra. I'd rather have more than too little, you feel me? I did put this on my hair earlier, like a little oil, just so my hair won't get as damaged, because it is gonna get damaged anyways, you're bleaching it. But yeah, I have 2 gloves. I forgot to ask the lady in the beauty supply for some gloves, so I'm gonna use these again. Have a comb, so you know, brush these naps, because guess what? Crazy. I have my bowl with my spoon and this. I like to mix with a spoon now. I just feel like it's easier. Like, and then you get clumps stuck in here. I don't got time for that. So I'd rather blend it up all good in here with the spoon and then use the brush. I feel like I'm just chatting right now, to be honest. But anyways, I'm gonna add all that in there. My mother was supposed to help me, but you know, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna bother her. I'm so tired. That's what I know. I'm tired. So I might go to sleep early today, and it's only 5:52, bro. I can't really see behind my head, so I'm just gonna guess. Like, I have a mirror right here. I'm just gonna, you know, just throw the hair dye. I mean, I'm gonna just throw the bleach anywhere. Because at this point, baby, I don't got time. That's why I signed out of Twitter. Like, Twitter is so annoying. Especially these YouTubers. They be posting, like, nonsense. Like, I like them, don't get me wrong, but they really be posting nonsense sometimes. I want to take a thumbnail, but I don't know what to name this video. I think I'm gonna add a little more because it's still thick. I need it to be, you know. Looks like my hair gonna look crazy. See, again. I'm telling you. All right, so we about to get started. Oh, I can't wait to go to sleep. I'm telling you, you don't listen. the front portion. Bro, when I tell you I'm tired. So I'm gonna leave this in for about 15 minutes, okay? I'm gonna check back in 15 minutes, and if it's light already, then I'm gonna wash it out because I ain't trying to go bald, homie. I ain't trying to go bald. So I'm gonna come back to y'all when I rinse it out. Listen, when it get there, I'm gonna let y'all know. Okay, guys, this is the final, you know, the final. Alright, so let me just go over the steps with y'all. I bleached my head, right? When I washed it out, bro, when I tell you my head looked like a Brillo pad, it looked like a Brillo pad, you know? It looked like one. After that, I then toned it, and I just washed the toner out, and as you can see, a little bit. I think it's more lighter here. I really wanted everything like this color, but it's fine. It looks a little different from last time, I guess. Not too light, but you know, it's something. I didn't comb it out yet because it's already too brittle right now. I have deep conditioner in it. The keratin one I showed y'all. This joint smells beautiful. I think that's the one they use in the hair salon too because it smells just like it. I'm gonna have to take extra care of my hair because my curls dropped a little bit. Not too much, but you know. It dropped, so I like my curls though. Like, it looks, you know, still juicy. It still look juicy or whatever. Let me see. It's like you could tell it's like damaged, but then not look too bad. So I'ma just pin my hair up a little bit and let it. I hope I don't got none of my mouth from there. And I'm going to just leave it on for like maybe an hour. I don't know if I'm going to leave it on for an hour. Should I leave it on for an hour? Because I want to finish this video today. So, like, I want to have this video up by tonight. So, I don't know. But I'm going to give y'all one little last look. That's how the middle looks. I know it's probably mad light in the middle. This is how the side looks. Ooh. Yeah. This is how it looks in a little fake bun, you know? Little fake bun. I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling my curls. That's all I'ma say. That's all I know. That's all I know. Yeah, I like it. I really wanted it a little lighter than this, but it's fine, you know. What can you do? It's fine. So I was gonna bleach my eyebrows, but I was like, chill, cause I'll be wilding sometimes. I did it a couple times, but I was just like, nah, I'll save it for next time, you know. I'll save it for next time. But yeah, I'm not gonna finish the video now. Well, I'm gonna finish it today, obviously, but I'm gonna leave this in for like an hour and then rinse it out. And then I guess when it dries, I'm gonna show you the outcome, like how it looks dry. Because, yeah. Tomorrow, I'm going to just do another video, and I'm going to beat my face for y'all, you feel me? All that good stuff, so stay tuned for that one. And I'll be back when I rinse it out, and it's dry. I'm going to start editing right now, by the way, because I got to start something. Okay, so yeah, my hair's not fully dried yet, but it's kind of dry. Yes, it needs a lot more to dry. But, yeah, I didn't feel like sitting there all day just blow dry my hair, to be honest. But yeah, guys, yeah, I feel like this got dry fast. Only oh no, it's still damp. Listen, my whole head is damp, but I'm not gonna hold you, my curls is popping. I bleached it twice and they still there. Stop playing with me. I bleached it yesterday and today, so that's good. I don't like leaving my hair curly though for this exact reason. I don't like the way it looks on me. Like, I feel like if it was long, if my hair was longer, I would look way better with my hair, like, out curly. But I hate when it's puffy in certain areas. That'd be annoying. But I do like my curls, though. They fire or whatever, you know? They fire or whatever. Ending results. Y'all may like it, y'all may not. I don't know, but yo. Bussin', and I don't even eat candy like that. If my hair does look different when it's fully, fully dried, I'll insert a clip right here. I mean, a picture. Y'all can see it from there. But this completes the end of my video. This video is long enough. And I was supposed to have been posted today. I was supposed to get things done way earlier. Like, I got things done early, but not as early as I wanted to, you know? So that's why this video is going up late. It's not late. It's 9:30. Now I'm gonna edit. Yeah, I'm chilling my loud. Now I'm gonna edit and then upload. I already edited my next video. Because I did the next video while I was waiting for my hair to dry and stuff. I did the other video, so I'm gonna see both of them anyway. So this is the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and all that good stuff. I'll see you in the next one.